sing and minister what God has gifted me to do. I heard great testimonies, awesome, powerful testimonies that just go to show how good, how great our God is. Now, I don't have a testimony as, I don't want to say heavy, as intricate as others, because I was born and bred in the church. But that doesn't mean that my life was always great. That doesn't mean that I gave my life to God. I was living my mother's story. I went to church because I was made to go to church. I was born and bred in church because my parents made that decision. I sat in church broken. I sat in church hurt. I sat in church resentful. I sat in church on my way to hell with hurt feelings and not knowing what to do about it. Until one day, God and I had a personal interaction, a personal experience. I had my own conversation with God where I had to let him in. And this song that I wrote for my album is called Atmosphere. And a lot of people think that I'm talking about the atmosphere in the building, the atmosphere in church. I'm talking about the atmosphere inside of me, my heart, my soul. I had to be open to the work that God wanted to do. And so many times when we're broken, it's us standing in the way of God putting his hand in and healing. So I had to ask God to change my atmosphere so that I could freely let him in to do whatever he needed to do to have his own way in me.
Yeah.
And I'm going to share that with you tonight, because when you allow God to change your atmosphere, everything will be all right. Amen? Amen. Let your spirit change.